I feel like I have to preface this with, I love my family, I love my sisters, but you guys made me want to be a part of your family so badly.
You can be a part of our family.
Didn't you live together while you were filming this too?
Yeah.
Essentially, it was essentially an old folks home. Yes. We were the youngest by about 40 years, so it was a bonding experience.
What did you guys do when you found out you would all be working with one another?
Well, I didn't think that it was a real meeting, that I was actually being, like, questioned about whether I wanted to do this film. I just thought, I was like, well, clearly they've cast and they just feel sorry for me. and then it happened. That was like 10 out of 10 moment for me.
I feel like out of all the sisters, Meg is likely the most maternal. Who is the most Meg of this cast?
Laura.
Laura.
Who's the most Joe?
Laura.
Laura.
Wait.